So where the arms hang at the setup in relation to your body is very, very crucial. What we'll see in Twin Pat is that with the centrifugal forces that put on the arms and the body and the golf club in Twin Pat, the hands and the golf club will raise slightly. That's completely normal. But for that to be relevant, we've got to really make sure we don't get the shaft in too upright position at setup, but also very importantly, too far in front of you. Because what I find is, when you take your setup, your arms should be very much in the natural hanging position. So where I take my setup, where my arms hang, that's where the golf club should be. Too often, clubs tend to get their hands too much outward in front of the body. Straight away now, there's nothing above the hands, like the chest, to now keep the hands down. So they're more likely to raise even more into impact. Then we start to see the early extension, the shaft getting too high, and in effect, the club face pointing more towards the right. Obviously, we'll lose contact as well. A lot of you can get a lot of heel contacts and missed strikes in there as well. So what I want you to do at setup, regardless of what golf club you've got, is take your setup, Let your arms hang naturally, and then once you've got your setup position, just take your right hand off, and if it sits level with your left, you've got the correct distance. If I'm too stretched away, like I was talking about at the beginning, and I tip my arm off, you can see how much my hands are moved in. That's an indication now that my hands are too much in front of me. So I need to make that adjustment into it. So if we can make that setup in much more of a natural hanging position of the arms, you're going to strike it so much better. So I'm taking my setup. My arms are in their natural hanging position. I'm just taking my right hand off. I'm sitting beautifully in line with my left. I'm now in a good position where my hands are more under my shoulders at setup. That's going to help me stay into a more neutral position into the impact, as opposed to my hands moving too much out and in front of me and too high. So from there, arms are hanging. Nice smooth swing. Nice solid contact. And a lot of that is made possible because of how I do my setup. So make sure with all your clubs, whether it's an iron or a driver, your arms are in their natural hanging position.